Mr. Foley were so tired he decided to sleep under the car last night.
What's it like down there? It's hard.
At one point it didn't go too well considering the road starting on the road. CV joint and I rolled it off the track. So I didn't really get any time on a lift around for about 4 laps and then ran a lot of problems with the car yesterday this morning. And the only time I had plans for race points and today. To be honest with you, I'm starting at the back. I was hoping I don't get overtaken by the small car boys. It's a pretty big deal.
Well, it's Hayden from the second row and it's like Bill Brennan gets away well. Wheeler goes right on the sand and sees it in the right way.